Get up slowly.
What happened to Caterina Sforza?
She went back to Florence and petitioned unsuccessfully for the return of her lands. Then she died of pneumonia.
That's sad.
That's life. Well, that's death, technically, but you take my point.
We ever gonna visit the head assassins? I heard about this meeting place when I was younger.
Apparently it exists, though I'm not sure, because I've never been.
You'll get to see it once we have the apple.
Well, I expect amazing things. A private espresso bar, for example.
What a waste of money.
You obviously aren't an espresso drinker. You know I love talking about this stuff, Desmond, but we have work to do now. My work requires attention, Desmond.
How's the power situation?
It's okay for now, but the power lines are from the Stone Age.
Bloody third world country!
You're talking about Italy.
No, Europe in general.
I didn't know England was a third world country.
England is not in Europe, actually, Rebecca. We tolerate Europe, you know? Like a person tolerates herpes.
How did you manage to create a copy of the Animus?
You know, Lucy sent me schematics.
I thought she couldn't get anything out of Abstergo.
She had her ways. I improvised on the rest.
Huh.
We'll talk later.
We gonna get any food in here?
People who don't work, don't eat. I'm kidding! You knew I was kidding, right?
Right. Smile and nod.
Someone just volunteered to get the food.
It was worth it.
We have work to do. Make sure you're back before dawn. There's an earpiece and a watch.
These?
Yes, take them with you. Thank you. Sometimes I feel so disconnected from everything out there. Nearly a decade of my life gone, searching for those pieces of Eden.
Think how great...
I'm not sure it will ever end, Desmond. I can't do this forever.
I don't buy it. The Lucy I know brought me here and taught me how to see. She would never give up.
I guess I trained you pretty well, huh?
You did all right.
There's no time to talk. Focusing on this.
We don't have time for chit-chat.
Good to go.